Oh, hey man, I haven't tried it yet, but it's pretty smooth. Stock. I'm just fixing up some stuff before I start. Oh, what happened? Well, it's my first time lubing tactiles actually. So I don't really know how this works. Hopefully it's just the same. Oh, so it has to be pretty thin, huh? Hi, Usagi. Thanks man. I'm using my 28-75 2.8. And I'm actually trying stream elements. It's my first time. So I'll be using Tribosis Q2O3. Oh man, it's too bright. Yeah. From JMK. Yeah, as long as, I mean, you're probably gonna use your Fuji, right? As long as you have a pretty light setup, it's okay. Because right now, I'm pretty scared that this is gonna fall on me. But that's okay. If you guys have any song requests that's on Spotify, I cut it out from the VOD anyway, so that's okay. I want a brush. Oh, monitor light? I have one, but it's over here. It's on my monitor. Yeah, screen bar, like, so when it's brighter, then I can change the temperature. Yeah, honestly. Good for desktop photos too. Oh, so what do I do first? So which parts am I not supposed to lube? Oh, sorry, man. Yeah, I'll bow us. Okay, so not the legs and the leaf. Okay. So tipid pala to sa lube. So this is what I usually do. I put a few drops. Okay, that wasn't a few drops. That's okay. Legs and the leaf. Oh, Dennis, thanks for the follow. Oh, is Zan also live? Oh man, I can't watch the stream now. Wow, cool guy. You guys have to tell Zan to keep my stream on while he's streaming. I mean, I'm probably gonna watch, but I'm not gonna listen to the audio just because. Oh, Halo Halo switches are coming to JMK. Yeah, for sure, man. Huh. Let me say hi. Let me sound check. First time lubing. Oh yeah, this is pretty thin. I'm gonna try out one switch first just to see if it's a tactile. No legs. Still pretty tactile. Pretty good actually. Still tactile, okay, so that's what I'm doing. Mr. Suit, I think it's gonna be here within 3 weeks or 2 weeks. 2 to 3 weeks. As far as I know. When I check the channel on Zion's Discord. It's gonna be here soon, man. Can't wait. I mean, at least I got one for retail. But I'm not really a TKL person. Hopefully, it's gonna change my mind. So I don't waste money. I also ordered a carbon fiber plate for it, a custom one. Alav should send the units before the sale. Yeah, honestly. So they just ship it again. Hopefully these are still tactile later, but the bump's pretty big. So I doubt the bump's gonna disappear with even if slight lube goes to the legs. from the group buy, I only bought the bomb blade. I don't know why. Maybe because I was hurrying now. Well, it wasn't me that bought it. It was a friend. We were in a Discord call. So he got in and I didn't, so I chose to I chose to keep the board. And I only got bomb. I was honestly thinking of selling it at first, but then I heard the sound tests. Well, even if sound tests weren't accurate, yeah, actually I ordered an extra hot swap PCB just because I've never soldered a board yet. Luckily, I was able to get an extra PCB. Hopefully, they get it right, though. I don't want to have the same problems as the people that bought it from QWERTY Keys. Too near. I don't know what happened to the strings, the springs. They look pretty long. Maybe because I left them out. I left them in the lubing bag for a few days. I don't think that's supposed to happen though. Fix the light. Announcement for Taho. Samples are on the way to the Philippines. Nice.
Where do I put these switches?
Oh, hi. Hi, Nico. Thanks for following. Slang. It's Harry Mao from it's I think it's also JWK. So they're supposed to mimic black cherry pies. So BCPs also. No, not this. These are ano pala. Tactile, the tactile ones. I don't know what's the equivalent. Di pala. The black cherry pies are the linear ones. I forgot what Franken switches these were based off of. Hi, Dennis. Were you able to play the shadow event earlier? I don't think I like it much, but it's a nice concept that they brought back the original map. Yeah. I think I'm almost done with the event points. I think. Or maybe there's one round to go. Because sadly, I don't play arenas. I don't find it fun. Not unless someone invites me to rank. Well, it was a nice push from them. At least next season's coming fast next week. Hi, Sid. Harry Mao or desk mat? The desk mat's much better. As far as I know, they're selling on the Zion website, probably Shopee and Lazada too, for like 400 for 10. Group buy price was like 350 for 10. Well, I haven't gotten a lube station just because I don't lube often. I don't lube in big amounts. Oh, I do? Really? Thank you for your lube station. I mean, I have one of those acrylic pads. Send samples, please. Yeah. I mean, I've always wanted one because they look cool. But then, I couldn't justify. But let's see, if one pops up on my feed, that's a pretty good price. Unless you guys can suggest a local store. Actually, I got the small containers from Rama. Maybe I can use that, but the tubs and the case. I'm not so sure when it's coming though. I got it last month, I think. Where do I put these? Yeah, for sure, man. Second look. Yeah, for sure. Hi, Liam K. Welcome to the stream. I'm just lubing tactile switches, Harry Mouse, today. Yeah, he should send samples. Since he agreed that I needed one, he has to send me one. Arkansas Proto Unit. How about me? Proto Units. Dennis wants one too, man. I'm probably ending the stream after these 10 switches. Then maybe I'll do another one this week. Depends on what arrives. Yes, please. Yes, please. Since you said I need. Oh, sorry. How do I remove one bot? I want to remove Nightbot. How do I unmod the Nightbot? Or how do I make him leave the server? Leave the channel? Oh, really? Oops, two bots. Yeah, I was having trouble earlier when I added stream elements. Can't I just like kick him? Nightbot. Kick. Block? No, I don't want to block Nightbot. Unmod, yun, unmod. Okay, he's not a mod anymore. Oh, no, he's still there. Just make one leave your chat in the site. Alright, let me go to the Nightbot. Let me log into Nightbot. Part channel. Bye. Okay, he's gone now. Also, it's that easy. Build. Nice. Nice. I actually got this noob upon the recommendation of Tao Chong Boy last stream. Well, he said either 3203 or 3204. So I got 3203. Maybe I should upload the sound test. I should ask the owner first if he's gonna allow me to use the switches. So I've lubed around 40, I think. 40 switches in an R20, an R30. Okay, I guess that's it for tonight. I'm gonna continue lubing this off stream. Then maybe I'll upload a packing test if the owner allows to. Okay, I'm guessing that's all for tonight. Let's see. Maybe I can raid Zan with. How do I raid? Anyway, yeah. Thanks, guys. See you guys next stream.